Tom,
the world's best DJs.
Hi, this is Joe from Hot Chip.
This is Nicky Romero.
My name is Nina Kravitz.
Stop track.
Hi, I'm Jamie XX.
The Central Mix, the world's favourite mix show.
Raise your hands in the air and let's do a mic check. Make some noise!
This is BBC Radio 1's Essential Mix.
It's almost time for my Essential Mix. It's Chucky in the house. Let's go.
Hi, I'm Pete Tong, welcoming you to Radio 1's legendary Essential Mix. Many, many thanks, of course, to Scream and Benga. And talking of legends, this week we welcome one back to this very show. He was, in fact, the second person to ever do an Essential Mix on the 6th of November, 1993. He's since mixed over 30 shows and was even an Essential Mix resident as we followed him on a world tour. And he was responsible for perhaps the most famous Essential Mix of them all. The Goa Mix.
I've seen things you people wouldn't believe. Attack ships on fire off the shore of Hawaii.
Here's the man himself.
Essential Mix.
Hi, this is Paul Oakenfold. It's late Sunday night and I'm here in my studio in Los Angeles, having just finished recording my new Essential Mix, which I'm actually going to call Fluorescence. I've got a long history with the Essential Mix, having recorded over 30 of them over the years, but this is my first in over 5 years. The Essential Mix, as far back as I can remember, has always been the ultimate mix show. I did the original Goa Mix back in the day. I toured as the resident Essential Mix DJ in 99. And I wanted to do something special for you Radio 1 listeners. I wanted to take cutting edge sounds from around the world, from edit samples, from films and radio, put them together in a melodic feel. This really will take you on a true journey of the most cutting edge music. It will tell a story that you've never heard before. This is Paul Oakenfold on Radio 1 saying turn it up as I give you Fluorescence.
What? Who's that, man? What the hell was that?
Huh?
No, man, like hey, man, wow, I was watching this object, man, like the satellite that we saw the other night, right? And like it was just going right across the sky, man, and then, I mean, it just suddenly, it just changed direction and went whizzing right off, man. It flashed.
You're stoned out of your mind, man.
Oh, man. It ain't like I'm stoned, you know, man? But like, you know, I saw a satellite. And it was going across the sky. And it flashed 3 times at me and zigzagged and whizzed off. And I saw it.
Don't put me down.
We'll be right back.
to back.
Paul Oakenfold warming up as he returns to the Essential Mix turntables exclusively for BBC Radio 1.
We'll be right back. just can't help ourselves. Cause we don't know how to back down. We are called out to the streets. We are called out into the towns. Show me now, show me the answer of every eye. Trained on a different style, this is my chip.
You're listening to The Essential Mix with Paul Oakenfold. Don't forget you can catch this mix again and get a full track listing on the Radio 1 website for the next 7 days. We continue with Paul Oakenfold.
says to make you right. Please move faster now, cause I try and I can. Know what you want, know what you want, know what you want. Think this way could be hard. Think this way could be hard. Take this way, could be hard.
We're at the halfway stage of tonight's Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1 with the return of the award-winning Paul Oakenfold.
Something completely different.
Essential Mix. spouse.
Thank you.
disappear inside? Should I try to run away? If I could, I would escape you. I won't argue anymore. I have lost the will to be. Hope you don't think I'm ungrateful. Left my note upon the stair in the hope you wouldn't treat it. Fake emotions in my head. Everything I've seen and read can't begin to find a reason.
why you came to look at me or to dance. I would like to buy a hamburger.
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 No. Let's break it down.
Show.
You're listening to a Paul Oakenfold Essential Mix. Fluorescence.
Paul Oakenfold, and you're listening to my Fluorescence Mix on the one and only Essential Mix here on BBC Radio 1.
Yeah. By each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful, but we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much, feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of despairing men, women, and little children, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish.
into the final section of this week's Essential Mix with a returning hero, Paul Oakenfold. We'll be right back. I'm afraid, is the end of 120 minutes. Many, many thanks to Paul Oakenfold for his Fluorescence Essential Mix. If you missed any of that mix or you just want to relive it all again, then head to Radio 1's website where you can catch the whole thing and get a full track listing. Next week, we're joined by dynamic head honcho Solomon. Back to tonight, and Annie Nightingale is up next. From me, Pete Tong, see ya.